Welcome to the new Salt Lake City International Airport. At the new SLC, things have changed and you might need a little help to find your way around. This video will show you how to navigate the new airport from curb to gate and back again. Here's a map of the new airport. This overview shows the typical path from the terminal through security and down the concourse to your gate. If you are flying out of Salt Lake, there are a couple of ways to access the terminal. From the elevated roadway, you'll enter the third floor, which is where the airline ticket counters are located. We suggest you download the SLC International phone app to see the additional airport access points. After ticketing, you'll go down one level to the second floor to access the TSA security checkpoint. Follow standard screening guidelines to move through the new automated screening lanes. After exiting TSA screening, you'll enter the terminal post-security, where you'll find a number of shops and restaurants. This is the entry point to concourses A and B and all gates. If your gate is in concourse B, you'll walk about halfway down concourse A to the underground tunnel. Go down into the tunnel and use the moving walkways. A permanent tunnel is currently being built between concourses A and B that will ease the walk. The tunnel features the Four Seasons murals that were painted by a local and national artist. After exiting the tunnel, you will be in Concourse B, where you can proceed to your gate. If you are arriving at the new SLC, here's the map showing your path from the gates to the airport exit. When arriving in Concourse B, proceed to the underground tunnel and take the moving walkways to Concourse A. Once in Concourse A, follow the signs to the baggage claim area. After retrieving your bags, proceed across the passenger bridge for the private vehicle pickup, for the rental cars, or the parking garage. Passengers taking ground transportation, a taxi, Uber, or Lyft, should go to the first level and proceed outside for curbside pickup. That's it. You made it. And thanks for visiting the new SLC.